Welcome to another day, another song here. We're gonna listen to a song, one of my favorite songs right now. It's by an artist named LP. And I just thought this was a really great example of prosody, which we talked about in another video, and about lyrics. And it's just such a great song. It's not a very well-known song, I would say, but sometimes you can learn a lot from songs that you don't know as well. And this is one of my favorite songs I keep coming back to. So I just thought we would listen together, and I have the lyrics here, and we can see, I mean, already without listening to the song, you know, the first words are "all night sipping on a feeling." And it's just, I mean, that alone is so brilliant, right? Because she's not like, I have a drink in my hand, or like, you know, pour the shots type of thing. She's thinking of another way to say that I already know, you know that she's nervous, right? And then she says in the next line, "won't lie, I was nervous for this evening," but she says, "all night I was sipping on a feeling." And you know, the lyrics are just really great and the song is great. So we're gonna listen, we're gonna play, we're gonna read along, and you know, listen to the prosody that we'll talk about it. All right, here we go. It's by LP, it's called Shaken.
All night, sipping on a feeling. Won't lie, I was nervous for this evening. Then you arrived. Oh God, why you gotta look so hot? Remembering your body and mine, I wanna cry. I knew that you'd be here tonight, but suddenly I'm paralyzed. Who is she by your side? She looks at you like I used to, and I'm just sitting in the corner, shaking. I thought only I would get that smile. Now I'm just watching from the corner, slow roll, feeling that swell of desire. Am I on fire? Flashbacks rolling like a movie. Whiplash, who's holding you instead of me? Is that your time? I knew that you'd be here tonight, but I don't know how it got so late. Just trying not to catch your eye.
See my face.
She looks at you like I used to. And I'm just sitting in the car, shaking. I thought only I would get that smile. Now I'm just watching from the corner, shaking.
Like a watch.
So that's the song Shaken by LP. It might not be everybody's cup of tea, but it's such a great song, an example of storytelling, you know? I mean, it's very clearly it's the night that, you know, she's seeing her ex and it brings you there, right? She really shows this story. And then, you know, there's a whole thing too of like we talked about in another video, the prosody, right? When she's like, sh-sh-shaking. And, you know, she's singing it and she's shaking. And it's like, you know, that's how you would sing those words. Like the melody and the word is perfect together. So to me, when I hear this song, it's like that I'm right there. I understand exactly what's going on. The rhyming, the storytelling, the, you know, oh God, why you gotta look so hot? I'm remembering your body on mine. I wanna cry. I imagine that many people can really relate to this, and you really feel it in this song. So I just wanted to share that as an example, because I think we can learn a lot from listening to songs like this, and you know, you can get some inspiration from, you know, this song, from other songs that you love, to really listen and really think about what it is that we like about it. You know, I love the line, I'm watching, and it feels like I'm watching somebody else live my life. Like, what a powerful sentiment and feeling, and you know that feeling. It's like I'm watching this whole thing, and it feels like I'm watching somebody else live my life. Like that was the life that I had, that's the life I want, you know. And it's done in such a way that is it's really poetic, you know. It does not like, because there's a million different ways that it could have been written, like, oh, I see you there, you're with some other girl, and I hate you for it, or like I'm getting all these sort of memories, and you know, there's a million different ways you can say it, but the way that it was said here was really expressive and really got me into that moment. You know, I'm just sitting in the corner shaking. And we all know exactly what that is. So for today, I suggest going back, listening to some songs that you love, and really sitting and analyzing and listening to what it is you like about it. Is it the words? Is it the melody? Do they have a great use of prosody? You can start from there. See if there's some changes you can make to your songs that need revamping or start fresh. Like, can you write about a moment in time using all of your senses? You know, like this is, you know, she's sipping on a feeling, she's feeling vertigo, you know, she's using all the senses really. You know, I'm trying not to catch her eye, I'm shaking, I'm watching from the corner. You know, it's a challenge to see if you can pick a moment. See if you can put yourself back in that place and write about it through all the senses. What did it smell like in that moment? What did it taste like? What did it feel like? What were your hands doing? What were you looking at? A lot of times, storytellers and songwriters, we tell rather than show. And so that is a prompt for you today, a little exercise to really take yourself into a moment and write from that moment, but don't tell it, show it. So that is it. I can't wait to hear what you come up with.